Yo, I came across this new series. Well, it ain't really a series yet. It's just part one. It's out right now. But I'm pretty sure they're gonna drop more parts. It's called Trench Brothers. I'm assuming it's about some brothers in the trenches. So let's go ahead and get into this.
Straps ready, bro. Let me get the fucking ready, bro. Lock that shit up.
One clip for each.
Shit, it's so smooth. We don't even need
cool,
the bitches.
It's
so smooth.
We don't even need the bitches.
This shit cool.
Let's go. Yeah, man. Nope. Shit. I need that like 15. You know what I'm saying? Probably got this week. The ones, bro. Keep on getting his money. I heard y'all was going good down there.
Is this finna be like just a robbery, or this finna be a robbery and they finna man down this man?
All right, that's right.
So,
no,
we
do it.
Let me see. Yeah, shit, 15. Yeah, nigga. Oh, shit, nigga, run that shit, huh? Where's that? Where, man, you know where it's at.
I ain't gonna cap. If some niggas come into my crib, right, and they don't got no mask on, I can assume that they gonna kill me too. Like, y'all don't got no mask on. Y'all wanna show me y'all face and y'all gonna leave? Nah, they on some other shit.
Get out! Spin around, I want you to see this nigga.
Spin your whole bitch ass around.
Put break pants on.
Smirking like this shit a game, nigga.
Pop that nigga, bro. You ain't supposed to be here, nigga.
You about to die 25, nigga.
Me in here, nigga.
Listen, nigga.
I told y'all. But Buddy said he wasn't supposed to be there, but. Like I said, some niggas come to your crib, no mask, bro. They want you gone, bro, for sure, 100%.
I told you, bro, this shit was gonna be easy. But shit out of this, we gonna have to lay low. I'm talking about lay all the way low. Nigga, we been busting moves left and right. You feel me?
The nigga call you about to drop?
Shit, nah, not yet, but we could take that shit.
I'm down for whatever.
Hello?
Y'all do that shit?
Yeah.
It was small. Meet me at the G.
You said meet him at the store with the G. ASAP. That shit sound urgent.
That shit sound fishy. Damn. Look, he just made me fucked up my weed.
Yeah, my bad, yeah, but shit.
That's
nigga.
Why I don't feel safe with that.
Man, nigga, look, this is what we gonna do. We gonna leave the work here. He ain't asking about it, so we gonna stash the motherfucker, go down there, see what he talking about. That's it. That's our night. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go.
That's a blunt.
See?
He told folks he needs a deodorant.
Keep the seat. Grab something. You know, I need no liquor. I gotta stay active, you feel me? Oh, yeah.
These right here.
He ain't come to play with nobody in that goddamn gas station.
Come on, man. Come on. 7:15.
Oh, shit, bro.
Two guys with face that the clerk can identify. Then we got the car. Yep. And then we got two places that they hit. I'll give you a call back tomorrow. We can go over it.
That nigga, man, my blood pressure going through the motherfucking roof right now, man. Graham's dead and shit, man. What the fuck, man? I got these niggas hitting these spots, man. Getting this money, supposed to bring it back to me and shit. Supposed to take these niggas the fuck out. You gotta get these niggas. You know I'm trying to take this shit over, bro. You know I'm trying to take this shit over for the boss fight out, man. Man, do I gotta handle this shit myself, nigga? Man, do I gotta handle this shit myself, bro? Man, it's gonna be a fucking problem if I gotta handle this shit, man. The fuck, man? Man, get the fuck out, man.
Bro came in there and ain't said nothing. That's how you know he know he messed up.
Yeah, I know I fucked up, man.
I told y'all.
Yeah, I could've sworn I got that nigga Sonny, man. Call you right back, bro. I got something to take care of. All right, man.
I'm out here.
I told you about that look. Shit, man. You can't keep doing that.
It's you. For your troubles, nigga. You know what I mean? We getting it. You feel me? There's plenty of that. You already know.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got enemies, niggas, bro.
Yeah, I already know. I'm with.
And I ain't gonna cap, right? The brother in the gray hoodie seemed like he gonna be the problem, brother. The other one seemed calm, cool, collected. The other one seemed like he just too quick to jump on shit. And that's gonna cause a lot of problems for the brothers. That's just my take on it.
Whatever.
Everybody, bro.
Nigga, I'm with whatever, nigga. You feel me? Man, nigga, call cuz, straps. All that, nigga. We need all that. Vest, nigga, all that.
Vest.
You feel me? All that.
That's gonna cost.
Man, fuck it. Nigga, you see it. We got it, nigga.
That's gonna cost.
Nigga. Cool. Hey, and she on the way with the dress, too.
Okay. Okay.
Man, nigga, what?
All right.
Man, I'ma slide her some. She gonna get in and out. We got these
what
niggas.
Like?
We got these niggas. Don't worry about it, nigga. See, you worry about the wrong fucking thing, nigga. See, get your head in the game, nigga. We getting it now. Yeah.
We already had.
What's up, my boy? What's up with it, man? How was your day going? Cool?
Good. Man, I'm great. I've been laying low.
You ain't heard shit that's about?
Man, I ain't seen that nigga since that shit happened. Well, we don't even supposed to be there that long.
That's the problem, shit. You collecting bread and shit. We gotta figure out what the fuck going on.
We gotta find that nigga, bro.
We gotta find something. We fucked up. We got Lace calling my phone. Like, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck?
What's going on?
Oh, shit. Let me get a Tyson rap, bro.
For sure.
Yeah.
Man, what's going on with that situation last time, huh?
Man, my bad, bro. Nigga got a ticket on his head, bro. My bad. I see you put the shit together, though, like.
Yeah, for
but
sure.
I got a couple dollars for that shit, but I need the tape, bro.
Hello? Yeah, bro. I got the footage, bro. Yeah, it cost me a little ticket, but I got the footage, bro. Yeah. All right, bro. I'm going to see you in a minute. All right.
I see him at the store right now. Yeah, you know who. Shit, I'm about to follow him. I got the 9 on me right here. All right, one.
Yeah, she know I got racks. I just might change the climate. Yeah, she know I got racks. I just might change the climate.
Yeah. Don't wanna see a nigga ballin'. They rather see me under like New Orleans. Yeah, my city move like it was lawless. Yeah, don't fuck around and be a target. These niggas fake, these hoes is heartless. If you ain't know, I bet you know now. Never been to work, I've been on boss shit. We done see paper, we want more now. And now I pray up to the Lord, reveal my enemy. It must be something in the air, don't feel this energy.
Shit, man, go ahead and handle the business type shit.
You got it from
me?
Good. Here's my nigga's spot. Let me work out, get some little...
Trying to fight a nigga that's was just beating the bag, bro. Even though I know you came in there with the gun, but after that, you should have knew he finna put hands on you. But that was Trench Brothers Part 1. Part 2, who y'all think he shot? Cause Buddy stood up. I don't even know no more. I don't remember who y'all think he shot. But we gonna find out sooner or later. But catch me on the next reaction.